Oh. Hello. I hope you're doing well. Welcome to the single most relaxing ASMR video ever made in the history of the world. The reason that I can say that is because that's how I titled the video. It's a day out today. I think the winds are blowing at about 30 miles per hour. As you can see, there's some tree branches that have fallen from the overhead. I think they're oak trees. And that's always a pleasant sight when that happens. And I thought it was just a perfect opportunity to come out and make what will probably go down in history as the most relaxing video that I've ever made. I will offer you some sour cream and onion potato chips, but kind of hard to do that. Chill, 30 degrees, maybe less, so it's quite cold too. Well, as you can see, I have a few items with me. I have the monster hands right here. Let's move that branch. I can't really reach it out of the way. I have some matchsticks, wooden matchsticks. Those are always a lot of fun. I could probably even light some of them. We could just watch the wind blow them out and blow them away. I also have wooden blocks. Those are always a delight. And I have my emergency rotary phone, just in case a big branch were to fall down and kill me. I may have a few moments left of my dying breath to... Actually, no, I would die. No one would help me because that phone's not plugged in. So, never mind. Why don't we first start with just rubbing on the microphone windscreens. Just like this. I hope life is treating you well. I hope it's nice and safe and warm where you are, and not very windy. It's so relaxing, isn't it? By the way, this is a Lipton, I think it's Gold Leaf, or something like that. I like this better than Gold Peak. It must not be gold leaf, because that's gold peak, so Lipton wouldn't use the same kind of name. How about some monster hands? See that? It's a wonderful sound, isn't it? Helping you to relax. Let's do some more monster hands. Maybe just the left ear. Just do the right here. And then both. I hope you don't mind if I just a little chips. Just a little hungry. I haven't had lunch yet. How about some wooden blocks? Perfect clinky clack, clinkety clackety sound. Listen to that. And the best part about sitting out here in the cold weather is that as I begin to shiver, it helps me click the wooden blocks together a little bit better. Now, because I'm deaf in my left ear with constant tinnitus, I really can't tell how well or how loud or light, gentle I'm clicking in my left ear box. So whenever you listen to any of my videos and one ear, you know, sounds a little bit louder than the other, it's because I basically only hear out of this ear. Hard for me to tell how loud I am, quiet I am, when doing it in anyway, well, I hope that brought you some nice little moment of relaxation. I wish it could be longer, but it's just a little bit chilly out, and so I think it's going to be time for me to go inside. So enjoy the rest of your day or your night, and hope to see you in another video real soon. Tinkle on.